Hey guys, it's ChaiTube, and so today we're going to be making slime. And so we're not really using exact recipes, you're just going to watch us like struggle through this. So.
Yeah, well, I mean, we have a recipe that
well,
we use, but.
Yeah,
I mean,
but like, we're
not
gonna
from
using,
anyone.
We're going to be using like Clorox. We're just like, we're adding like, stuff.
We'll tell you what we add.
Okay.
Like, you know.
So, first, we all have just a bottle of glue
that we're going to add.
So, first, we're going to start by pouring that in. And yeah, however much you want.
So the next thing we're gonna add, well, we can just go basically in any order with all these ingredients.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I'm just gonna start with some shaving cream.
I'll do cornstarch.
I'll do lotion.
And we can just add as much as we want of all of this.
Yeah.
Ingredients.
More lotion makes it stretchier. More shaving cream makes it fluffier. More cornstarch
makes it like. Like doughier? I don't know. How to explain?
I don't know. Like,
if you've ever made slime, you understand.
Like,
you can
spread it.
Like, there's not exact measurements for everything.
Yeah.
For anything.
Well, I mean, there kind of is, but like, I don't know.
There can be.
Yeah, there can be.
I added too much shaving cream, so I'm gonna more glue.
Oh my gosh. Mixing cornstarch as glue is weird.
I think I made too much.
Whatever.
It's fine. Okay. And we each have our little container.
Yeah. Alright, now I'm gonna add
my cornstarch.
So I have to keep stirring.
We don't have any
cornstarch. No? Yeah, we do.
You can like wish down and.
Cornstarch is weird once you stir it.
No, like
in.
Other than this is what I'm.
Oh. Okay.
It's weird once you stir it in.
Are you gonna add any more to any of this?
Yeah.
Look at how like weird this is.
Sorry, there's not.
It's like
left.
Thick, like runny.
Have you added all the cornstarch? There's like none for me and Sophie.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't really pay attention.
Alright, now I'm gonna add my cornstarch.
I'm not gonna really make a fluffy slime, I'm just gonna add a tiny bit of shit.
Okay. I need a spoon now.
Okay. Are you guys gonna add the food dye after you add the rice or before?
Before.
Okay, good.
Alright, there goes the cornstarch. That was like not even a tablespoon.
Throw that out.
Okay, I'm gonna add more lotion. Or some lotion. I didn't add any lotion.
It's not very instructional, it's just like making slime.
Just like making, yeah, it's not really a tutorial, it's just us making slime. Just the process of it.
And it's not very ASMR either.
Well, I think we should make videos of us like cooking it afterwards, like adding
yeah.
in.
Yeah.
Just to see like how it is.
Two out of one.
But not like even like cooking it, just like,
foaming hand soap.
Already added that. I've just been saying what I've been adding. I added cornstarch, shaving cream, soap, and lotion.
And the more you add a foaming hand soap, the more like bubbly it's gonna get.
Like at the top.
And then I don't know what shower gel does. I just
like shower gel.
Shower gel makes it like stickier if it's like really hard.
And it like smells good. Yeah, shower gel, yeah.
It smells good, yeah.
I feel like it makes it glossy too.
Allie's bowl is like giant. You guys can't really see it, but it's like humongous.
Yeah, it's way bigger than theirs.
I have cornstarch on my hands.
Now we've got our borax and water solution. For this, you add 1 cup of hot water to 1
teaspoon. Is there any more cornstarch?
1 teaspoon right,
guys,
of borax now.
Start adding my food dye.
No. Sure, there's like not one bit.
No, I threw it out.
Which I'm gonna add like, I'm gonna make it like a teal. So I'm gonna add 1 drop of blue. And 1 drop of green. I'm gonna probably end up needing more because my slime is like huge. Because
right.
I added too much shaving cream, and I had to add more glue.
What color should I make mine?
I don't know. I'm gonna make mine like an orangish.
That's what I was gonna maybe do. Like I want to make mine like a coral color.
I'm gonna make like a peachy color.
Yeah, it's cornstarch.
So
this is kind of turning out like mint blue. Kind of cool.
Can I have the? Oh, sorry, I took the rest.
I think I actually kind of like this color. I'm gonna add
That's like a mint green color, kind of.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it a little bit darker though by adding one more drop of each. Maybe 2 more drops of each.
Nice,
like. Me and Sophie are gonna be like the same color. Oh, it looks like a sunset.
Peachy color. Maybe
we'll copy it. Oh, we keep singing. I'm not really singing a little bit more.
This is 6 drops of food dye. Oh my god. It's like nothing.
Yeah, so it sort of does it, but don't add too much though because it could stay in your hands.
I'm not gonna say it.
I feel like I should add more shaving here, but I also feel like I should. I don't know. This is tough, like, when we're making slime.
Decision.
Yeah, it needs to be a little darker. Alright, I'm gonna start adding
my solution.
Yeah, same.
You are?
Is it on the
table? I'm not. I'm always behind on slime, because I add it so slow.
Yeah, that's pretty much it all.
Now we're adding in our borax solution, one like spoonful at a time.
I did two.
Or yeah, a couple at a time. Sorry.
Not too many though.
Yeah.
Slimes come together so well. I always make great slimes at Sophie's house. Like at my friend Maddie's house, I make terrible slimes. At my house, I make pretty good slimes. At Sophie's house, I always make really good slimes. I don't know why.
You don't even know?
Like, even if I use the same exact ingredients, I don't... Like, the same exact amount.
Oh, my finger's orange.
It's like...
I feel like mine is so small.
I feel like mine is like... Yeah, mine is,
mine is so big.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind it be like a dark peach.
I wouldn't mind it be smaller, but... I have so much shaving cream. That's what
you did. I didn't even add that much shaving cream.
My fingers are cramping. I'm doing my lock.
Mine's like it's kind of coming together. It's just chunky and liquid. I only added one spoonful.
Ooh, mine sounds really good. Can't stop singing, guys.
I know.
We've been obsessed with that song lately.
Yeah, because it's our childhood. Allie just keeps, Allie doesn't sing the whole song. She just sings one part and then she realizes that she's singing it and she stops.
I can't stop singing this. I'm not even like meaning to anymore. It's just happening.
If it starts to come to your mind, just
look at this.
No.
I'm scared.
No. Allie, well, if you want to, do you want to waste a whole bunch of slime or add some shaving cream? Did you guys watch the Teen Choice Awards tonight?
Allie, we probably won't post this today.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Whatever, I don't know. Maybe we will post tonight.
Did you guys watch the Teen Choice Awards?
It's like...
At all?
Yeah, it's like 11.
So
right?
We're trying to be a little quiet.
Yeah. So... It's great. We need to get some new content up for you guys because we haven't posted in literally months. And we keep saying, this is our year. This is our year, and we're gonna be trying to get really good videos up for you guys.
This is about last year, but.
Yeah, but I actually wanna try this year. Last year you were stupid.
Yeah.
And
this year we're not?
I don't feel like
I'm still
pretty stupid, but I mean.
Same. Yeah, we can be stupid and make videos, right?
Yeah.
I mean, life's been busy.
Ha!
That was a good one, Toby. Honestly. If you like Bryce Gum, I'm sorry, then you don't have to subscribe to us, but we don't like him, sorry. Even though we don't have that many subscribers. We just make videos for fun.
Yeah.
We love you guys for watching and supporting us, but like...
We don't even care
if no one's watching us. We just post them online for fun because... We loved doing it. Like, whenever we were younger, we always made so many videos. We didn't even have a YouTube channel. We just pretended. We were like, subscribe! We didn't even have a YouTube channel. So, like, even if our parents were watching, they didn't have anything to subscribe to because we literally didn't even have a channel.
Does anyone feel my slime?
Yeah.
kind of really good.
Mine's sticky.
Once I get all of mine off my fingers, I will. But this is like all over.
Okay, I think I need to go in with my hands, but I don't want to.
How do you guys like my nails? I just got them done.
They'll see them in the videos. The videos of us playing with our slime. Oh, it's like everywhere.
These containers are good because you can hold them. They have a little handle. They're not actually for slime. But then they have like a little half that like opens up. See?
Oh wait, I don't think they make containers actually for slime.
They don't.
You're right. We got them for $1 at Rite Aid.
Mm-hmm.
It's great.
Rite Aid, hit us up with this one.
No, sponsorship. It's our sponsorship.
What? Yeah, we're not sponsoring Rite Aid.
No, yeah. I'm just saying, like, if you ever want to go and get those containers, they're...
I like them.
But
hit
us up for a sponsorship.
They have a little hand right here, and they...
I mean, we wouldn't be really anxious.
I'm cutting
hey, all our followers, out. Try to spam J. Paul to add us to Team 10.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mine's, like, runny, but it's, like, not... I did it that time, Sophie.
What?
Came to my mind and I just...
Yeah.
See? Just... I was about to sing, I'm like, and move the prayer, but then I caught myself.
Mine's super, like, thin, but I like it.
Mine's super fluffy, chunky, thick, and like...
Mine's nice. The opposite. Mine's, like, so thin.
Yours is watery.
It's sticky, too. It needs more borax.
Okay, it's sticky, kind of. Be careful.
Get up, your
No, okay.
I'm still gonna add more.
This is how mine is, too. It's like sticky, but then it's like not, but it's like fluffy. Do you feel mine?
Sure. Wait, so I'm gonna get one more.
Oh, it's really sticky. Every time I put it in the container and take it out, it gets really sticky.
But yeah, I wanna add more borax, but I don't wanna become too hard.
I know.
I'm gonna add a teaspoon more.
I did like 3 scoops and it's still like.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, I'm sorry. It's like an issue, guys. I have like a mental issue.
Just close your mouth and stop talking.
I feel like I want to make another one, but I don't have another container.
I know.
You feel one?
We could put it in a plastic bag.
Yeah.
Or we could go back tomorrow and get more containers.
Yeah.
No.
Allie, we're going to go into town anyway.
Why?
The fabric.
We're not actually going,
Abby. Yes, we are! You think it's a joke?
Do you think Lizzie's gonna want to take us to the house?
Well, even if she doesn't, I'm still going.
Wait, but where would we get containers, though? Oh, wait, let me see how this.
It's like got really sticky just now.
I'm just keeping the bowl.
Yeah, okay. Wait, I'm gonna steal yours, Holly.
I'm curious.
No, mine's still sticky.
I don't care.
It's not done yet. Don't you dare add anything to it. Yours is nice.
Ooh. I go, ooh.
Alright, we shouldn't really post them because we have to film a video of us putting them in there. Alright, up next will be videos of us poking our slime.
Okay, I'm like first. Yup.